regular bot, that would be 2 7/8 instead of 1 7/8. Mm-hmm. And that would be 6 inches and 6 3/8 rather than 9 9 3/8.
Okay.
So the, I don't know if you can see that, but the empty spot's going to go towards the top. Butamus. Now we need the limit switch. You want to put the hinge towards the front of the bot. So you have a short side of the spacer. So that's going to go. So I'm going to move this bracket to the front, and I'm going to add the same bracket on the other side on the bottom for the lower Z limit switch. should be good with a preliminary adjustment of about 1 inch right there. Then it's 5/16 from the edge, or 8 millimeters. Then it's going to be the repeat of the other side, except we'll put the bracket with the bolt head pointed down. Same thing. I don't set it until I've got the table down. That's it. That's what that one should look like anyway.